YouTube, what's up? Good morning. It's a beautiful Saturday. College football is actually starting. Nebraska versus Northwestern. I got the money line on Nebraska and Illinois, but that's besides the point. I got an unboxing. It's more Yeezy Gap stuff. Stuff has been trickling in. We ordered like a lot of stuff, probably like a bunch of different colorways, different sizes from different places. I got some stuff. Most of our stuff we got from Yeezy Gap, but some stuff we ended up getting from Farfetch. All of those things are now starting to trickle in. I've just been collecting all of it until I get like a good amount to unbox. So I've forgotten what's been delivered. We're about to find out together right now. So far though, just so everyone knows, all the Yeezy Gap stuff I've received, I love it. Sizing, very wonky. Everything fits me from small to double XL. You just get a totally different look when you're wearing it. The regular, like the Dove hoodies, I kind of wish I had a medium. The large is a little bit too oversized, but I kind of like it. It gives me some like goth vibes. The shrunken hoodie in extra large, I think, fits me perfectly. And I think we got some pants today, so I'm interested to see how that works out. But everything looks great. The only problem I have with Yeezy Gap right now is everybody's wearing Yeezy Gap. And so it's kind of like whenever I go out, I see someone wearing what I'm wearing if I wear it. So I'm thinking like I'll have this maybe for another season or two. People forget about it and it'll become a little bit more cooler when I see less people wearing it. But I guess, I don't know, maybe that's the whole point of why Kanye's doing all of this, is so that he can put everyone in the same clothes and live in his own world. Anyways, let's get to the unboxings. There's a whole bunch of boxes. So I've been highly complimentary of Kanye and Yeezy Gap. If there's one thing that I didn't like, it was the extra large three quarter length shirts. I just thought they were just way too big, way too long. The three quarter sleeve like hits me at like the wrist. And that's an extra large. I feel like the sizing is just too big. I wonder what double XL is like. It's probably even crazier. Those are probably the only things that we ended up returning, was the double XL three quarter. And you know what? Not even just the XL, I think the large as well. The three quarter length shirt just, I don't know. I kept one of them, I think a medium, but I wasn't a big fan of it. I think I want to open this carefully because I think the return labels are already in here, and I think they're made so that you can resend it back if you don't like it, which is great. Yes, they do. Oh, this is beautiful. But it's a double XL, so probably bought it way too big. This is when it first dropped. I had no idea what the sizing was like. Oh, this makes me so sad. Oh, it actually looks so dope. Everything's been dark, so this is like the first stuff that I've gotten that's like a light color. The Dove graphic looks so good on a light color. Oh, what? Double XL. You know what? I'm not mad at double XL in these t-shirts though. It's gonna be like wearing a massive blanket. Yeah, I'm cool with this. It's very cropped. You know, people might say, oh, Eddie, that's way too big on you. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Quality is incredible. These shirts are so interesting. It's like almost like a shirt that's been folded over. I'm so happy with this colorway. It's probably gonna be one of my favorites to wear. And double XL looks good. The same shirt for April. This is gonna be in a small. And I'll show you what I mean when I say it doesn't matter what size you get. So if you wanna go for like a super crop look, you can just get the small. It's such a wide t-shirt that you can get away with getting a smaller size. So I went from the largest, double XL. Fits great. I think April's gonna love this. It's gonna fit her amazing. Oh, this is the shirt I was talking about, actually, the three-quarter shirt. I'm not a big fan of these. Oh, I feel very Tiger Woods right now with the mock neck and everything. Ooh, this is a great shirt. I don't know why I didn't get this. This is a small. Can you believe that? So this is the shirt that I don't like. It's the three-quarter t-shirt, and it's in an extra large. And when I tell you, like, I like the way that small red one fit, you're gonna see what I'm talking about when I say the extra large fits kind of crazy. Honestly, I just think it's too big. Like, look where the sleeve is hitting me. I kind of look like I'm wearing like a snuggle or something. And then the sleeves are so huge. This is such a cool hoodie. Small Gap logo right there. There are no strings, no drawstrings. Futuristic shape and design where the hood. So I got this in a large. I wish I got at least one in a medium. I didn't. Maybe my wife did. I really like it because I'm super skinny. So it kind of add some girth to my body. This is so comfortable. Even inside of the kangaroo pouch, there is a lining. It's very soft. I'm actually glad I got this in a large. Why I needed a second one, I have no idea. Probably don't. Probably really stupid to buy two of the same thing just because they're different colors, but I've always done that since I was little. Like if I saw a shoe that I liked, my mom would get me, you know, the blue version and the black version, or the red version and the yellow version. So I'm kind of brain is just programmed to get each colorway. Same difference or same deal. Small Gap logo. I don't have any purple hoodies, but it's not like purple where it's like crazy, or like Kanye's election hoodie. It's just very utilitarian, very simple. And I think it's meant to go with everything. That's the genius of this entire collection. Oh, did you guys hear that Kanye Eminem song? Produced by Dr. Dre, Use Your Gospel. Pretty crazy, production was insane. I prefer the Jesus is King version better though. If this is a woman's medium, this is massive. They have really cool zippers right here. Always cool when joggers have zippers like that, and I like them small and indiscreet. Oh man, the texture though feels just like the hoodies. This is my first time feeling the jogger. It's fleece lined. It's gonna be nice and warm on your nuts or your vajayjay. I bought a medium. Probably I could fit a small. The bottom is like cinched and cuffed right here. This blue color is amazing. Medium, probably too big for my wife. I'm not sure if this is medium for women. It's way too big. All right, this looks like the gray color. There's really nothing, anything different. Almost like a garbage bag feeling, but like a thick one. It's got that cool magnet thing. Whoa, this is a medium. This is huge. Probably intended to be worn oversized and the sleeves going past your hands if this is a medium. It's interesting, kind of a little matrixy, maybe some kung fu vibes. I'm gonna let my brain digest on this one. Just don't feel that cool. Crop Dove in the purple, XL, so I got an XXL in that cream color, the off-white color. You can kind of see the difference here. Same graphic, very angelic. All right, so this is the extra large. I like the extra large. It gives me a more crop look, but when I'm buying Yeezy Gap, I'm looking for that huge, voluminous silhouette and style. So I like the XL and double XL in these Dove shirts. Some people like it extra crop, like the small ones. Just depends on what you like. Oh, I've been waiting on this. This is the mock neck pullover. I got it in a large. It doesn't feel like the Yeezy round jacket. The Gap logo here in the back or the front. And there's also this drawstring. Oh, feels like I'm in a sleeping bag. All right, you can cinch this on the waist, both sides. This is very interesting design. I've never seen anything like this. We got pockets here. It is not a kangaroo pouch. They don't connect. They're individual pockets. And it's lined with the same material that you feel on the outside. Oh, this is dope. I fuck with this. I like the large. I'm glad I got it in a large. Yeah, I like this a lot. The medium. Very heavy. It's like a canvas material, like a work pant material. This is a hard pad. I don't think that it's a bad design. I just think I would never wear anything like this. Like, there'd be no reason for me to try this on. There's no occasion that I can think of where I'm like, yo, I'm gonna wear this canvas jumpsuit.
How do you pee in it? How do you poop? To completely be naked.
Yeah, it's going to the return box for sure.
All right.
Yo, what's up? It's Monday morning. I'm headed to work. But last night, I realized I didn't actually open all the Yeezy Gap stuff. I missed something. It's the large hoodie. I'm gonna wear it with this t-shirt today to work. Oh my god, this hoodie feels so good. It's so melty. It's pretty voluminous. It is the end of August. Maybe a little bit too warm for this type of gear. But I'm cold in the mornings and our office is a little cold. So I'm just gonna wear it like this. Just kind of, you know, review it for the day, I suppose. You gotta feel good to play good. It feels so good it should cost. Brought an alligator, I ain't talking Lacoste. Made me say, like a mix of Master P and Rick Ross. She seen to make me always feel like a boss. She said I'm in the wrong hole. I said I'm lost. She said I'm going too fast. I'm exhausted. Now drop to your knees for the offering. Oh, that was good. So I will say that the large hoodie is actually quite voluminous. It's very, very big. It's oversized, but I kind of like it like that. It hides my skinniness, so I prefer that. If you're looking for a more tailored look, more crop look, I'm 6'1". I think probably a medium will be better for the Gap logo hoodies. But if you're going for the shrunken hoodie, I would say go XL. I think it looks great when it's super oversized. It just looks different. It's eye-catching. I mean, everyone I'm walking by is giving me compliments, so, or talking shit about it. So obviously it makes a statement for sure, because you've got a totally different silhouette than everybody else walking around in the city. Boy, unless you got something to tell, sitting with infamous, stepping, yeah, I see you in here.